Hey guys, I'm John. Today we are going to eat Haidilao hot pot. Haidilao is a new hot pot restaurant in Sydney, but it is very popular in China in the recent few years. Haidilao is located in the Level 6 Westfield shopping town, Chatswood, and it's easy to find. There are a lot of seats in the restaurant, but you may need to line up during the peak meal period. You can make an appointment in advance as well.Haidilao hot pot has 4 points on the meter, which is a good mark. Okay, now we are arrived in the restaurant. In Haidilao, each table has an app dedicated to ordering food. First, you need to order a soup base. I choose 2 flavored bases, spicy and tomato. Haidilao offers 9 different soup bases. You can choose one.From your own taste. Customers can also customize the soup base. I like tomatoes flavor, so I choose to add tomatoes. Then we can order the dishes. Most of the dishes in Haidilao can be ordered in half. This is a very human feature. Okay, I finished the ordering. During the waiting time,we can customize a sauce. There are more than 10 kinds of sauces provided by Haidilao, and customers can mix sauces according to their needs. If this is your first time to eat hot pot, Haidilao offers the most popular sauce recipes on the wall. You can choose one. Okay, the dishes are overall. Let's start eating.I will introduce my favorite food top 5 to you guys in the following part. The first one is the beef. This beef is very tender and it's also very smooth. It's really juicy after cooking the soup. And if you guys who like beef, you should not miss it. And the second one is pasta.Like the beef, the fish is also very tender, and in Haidilao, this fish is very fresh and has no fishy smell. It is very friendly for people who don't like fishy smell. And the third one is the shrimp paste. It tastes rich and cute. You can not only taste the shrimp in it, but also have a meatball taste.It's really yummy. The fourth one is the skin roll. This is a soy product and it's a little bit similar to the bean skin, but it is thinner than the bean skin. After fully absorbing the soup, the taste of the roll is very flavorful. Okay, the last one I recommended is the noodle.Which is also one of the most popular dishes in Haidilao. This is because Haidilao offers a live noodle show if you order it. Also, it tastes nice. The noodles are very chewy, but if you like soft noodle, you can also say your needs with the performer. Okay, this is the vlog today. Hope you guys like it. See you in the next video.